Most of my items have almost no blood left on them.
We've got to reach the Emperor. He said he can lead us to Belial.
Are you certain we can trust the child?
We have no choice. But know this. If Belial gets desperate, he will unleash hell upon Chaldeum.
So before we face him, we must evacuate the citizens. The Iron Wolves can help.
Of course. Let's get going.
Belial has started his attack on the city. Let's go. Ashira is already at the sewers. We'll keep you safe.
I'll bring as many. As I can find.
The Iron Wolves will assist you to the death.
I saw people hiding under the carts. Bring them to the sewers. Over here! Quickly!
This wrath down upon us!
Away from those fireballs!
I have nowhere to hide!
Down here! We'll protect you!
Now to the gates. We have no time to lose.
Let's go.
Onward. Our duty now, Leah, use your power just the way I taught you and bring down these gates.
Stand back. I still can't fully control it.
Oh. kneel before the servants of Belial.
Sorcerer's illusion bluff.
Show me the Soul Stone.
You'll get a good look when I trap your miserable soul within it, Belial.
Clever. But know this, Nephilim. Asmodan knows of the stone and the power it contains. Even if you defeat me, he will exterminate you and every last one of your misbegotten kind.
I will not be undone! This world is mine! Behold the true vision of the Lord of Hell!
That would not be wise.